Who does the repairs on my property? The tenants have some responsibility to the repairs, such as changing light bulbs and air filters, batteries and smoke detectors.
But we're going to use licensed state contractors for any of the repairs that need to be done. There's a lawsuit that gets filed, taking the plumber or the electrician with me because we hired him, and not a brother-in-law is always better.